buddy, his name is simply Jack. I've known him for quite a bit of time. He really makes me happy, but he also makes me see the world from different angles than just one. We are the best of partners, together in a war, coping with the twists and turns of life. He warns more than a woman, and he puts my mind at ease when Uncle Sam is shitting on my life. So I drink with both my arms until I got no legs. That gives me a different point of view. I'm 6'6" at 9, but 3'3" at 2, and that's why I see things the way I do. My words seem more intelligent when influenced by Jack, and flow so much easier off my tongue. I feel cool and sophisticated, confident and smart, and all the girls we meet are pretty too. My feet are more relaxed, so I can almost dance when he is with me out there on the floor. Picking up a woman is a so much simpler task when I am in the company of Jack. So I drink with both my arms until I got no legs. That gives me a different point of view. I'm 6'6" at 9, but 3'3" at 2. That's why I see things the way I do. There is a little hitch, cause for every shot of Jack I seem to lose about a quarter inch. So the threesome never works between Jack and me and her, and I always end up finishing alone. So if it weren't for my buddy, a bunch of little knees would be searching for a tall and handsome dad, while a lot of angry women would be waiting home alone for a man crawling home on his knees. So I drink with both my arms until I got no legs. That gives me a different point of view. I'm 6'6" at 9, but 3'3" at 2, and that's why I see things the way I do. I drink with both my arms until I got no legs. That gives me a different point of view. I'm 6'6" at 9, but 3'3" at 2, and that's why I see things the way I do. Yeah, that's why I see things the way I do. That's why I see things the way I do.